All right, today we are showing you, I guess, unlocking the Voldenai, I guess is how you say it.
The
little
time
fur
to
gets.
Act is always now.
Oh, they wish to address the Horde and have requested your presence. Caravans here.
Our vintner refuses to work with the staff you have provided.
Zuldizar requires additional forces along the coast.
Work at the outpost has halted. How should we proceed?
Have you come to trade?
High Chieftain Bloodhoof, I am Kiro, and I speak for the Volpera of Voldoon. We seek to join the Horde. Long have we survived amidst the sands, without a thought of what lies beyond them. But the Horde has shown us that there is more to life than mere survival. If you'll have us, we would explore the world by your side.
Though I am honored by your request to join us, I am afraid that I must decline. Meeting the needs of our current allies has stretched the Horde thin. It would be unwise for us to take your people under our wing. But please, enjoy the hospitality of Orgrimmar as our guests. Horde or not, the Volpera will always be welcome here.
I understand. Thank you for your time, High Chieftain. Speak freely. We go where the sands take us.
Thromka! Our Crushblow outpost was undergoing construction, but the peons suddenly vanished. I need them to get back to work!
Maybe it was the Rona.
I am listening. The Naga have been advancing on Zuldizar's shores. We must push them back before they pose a greater threat.
Aran Arcana. Bane sent assistance to Soramar to aid with our Arcwine production, but managing them has proven difficult.
What have you brought?
Nisha, head for Zuldazar and do what you do best.
Those Naga won't know what hit them.
Mira, can you sort things out with the Vintner and Soramar?
You got it, Kiro.
Good. Let's get to work.
So now we're gonna fly over here and take the portal to the Twilight Highlands. Huh.
Have you come to trade?
Let's get moving. The peons can't be far. Sasha's snout says this is the place. Maybe they're in one of these houses. Head inside and check things out. I'll keep watch.
Throw down your tools and raise up your fists! What's this? Someone from Orgrimmar? Are you finally ready to hear our demands? Something you're doing? Yes. When I'm war chief, peons will be respected members of the Horde.
You need to take up that Orgrimmar tabard then, fool.
Speak freely.
Mercy.
We have to do what we can to appease the peons.
Make him grow even bigger. Not yet.
Ow!
definitely need a lot more. These are a little too spread out, if you ask me. Facing the wrong way. Sometimes I just don't understand you. These cluckers. Oh, I am supposed to be picking up this. I'm a stupid. Those cluckers are frightening. There's some. Very hard to find. Looks like you need about 6 to 7. Arise, chicken. Chicken, arise. Where are you, little chickadees? There's a chicken. If there are this many quests, I don't like.
What you want?
Obviously, the guy with the mining hat. Not a lead PM, but senior PM. What do I want the lead peon to be?
Something you're doing? What do you want?
Sure, whatever. Just useless titles.
What have you brought?
I'll make my way back to Crushblow and get things cooking.
What do you want?
We just participated in some union busting. We are the corporate overlords.
You walk away while you can. The horn's finally listening to us! Party back at Crushblow! Let's go!
See what this party looks like. Oh, nice. Look, there's balloons.
Speak freely. We go where the sands take us.
All right, I got a face.
Walk away while you can.
You're a peon. I am a god destroyer. Right? Isn't that the argument these days?
You challenge the future war chief of the Horde? I'll cut you down to size!
He sure is strong for a lead peon. He's even hitting me with drink and food. I mean, yeah, he can't hurt me, but I barely hurt him. Let's think about this. A god destroyer? Really having difficulties downing a peon?
Have you come to trade? The sands swallow the wasteful.
Go with us. Work has resumed, High Chieftain. I'm pleased to see the Horde take these issues seriously.
We do, Commander. But I cannot take credit for this fortunate turn of events.
What have you brought? We go where the sands take us.
So now we're going into the portal for Zuldazar. This game loads horribly, which is amazing to me, but that's besides the point. We are here to unlock the full pier.
Glad to see you. These Naga are relentless. Today is a good day to fight. Every day is.
Another three quests. Collect weaponry. Blow up the harpoon launchers. Destroy some power cells.
We want to stop the Naga. We need to take down their leader's shield. I'm counting on you.
Oh, don't you just hate it when you do that? I feel like that's the power cell. What do I know? Didn't mean to do that either. The power cell located on the minimap. Don't you worry your little head. No need to investigate. How dare you stop me? And another one. Just need another harpoon gun. There's one. A dude at it. Yes, there is. Detonation complete. Now we go turn these bad boys in.
Volpera are stronger than we look. slay that slimy sea witch and end this invasion.
Are you with me? I'll just go grab this chest that's just sitting here. That was filled with garbage. Dumpsters, all of them. What chests have turned into. World dumpsters. Doesn't matter what version you play. Ignore those mechanics.
Volpera are stronger than we look.
Oh, of course. You gotta delay me in any way possible. Oh, why do I have this on my butt rotation?
My people will be free. Time for us to get out of here. See you back in Orgrimmar.
And because my Hearthstone is too short, I've got to teleport. Oh, I've got to. Nope. Oh, load times. You make no sense to me. Seriously, Blizzard, how are load times this bad? My computer is a beast. And I have the fastest internet in the land.
Speak your business. Thank you for dealing with this matter swiftly. The Zandalari are fortunate to have such dependable allies.
This was not my doing, Sonji. But I am grateful that the threat has been dealt with.
Have you come to trade? The sands swallow the wasteful.
Oh, great. I have to do Suramar on a character I've never done before. That means no portal access, but at least I can fly. Asuna, that's horrible. What happens when you use your Hearthstone? More flying. I think I'll hit the laser and cut my dragon's arm off or fade away. Suramar looks like a decent city, but I hated questing here. If I could have flown here, I probably would have liked it more, but... Speak with three people again. Blizzard really does not want to give up these mechanics, these little mini games they had.
How you doing? Catch you on the flip side.
High Mountain stands. Beware the deep places of the earth. I've been working on some new recipes. Always use fresh ingredients.
Dolly likes you.
Obviously, the Torn needs to get to stomping.
Wise choice! High Mountain Torn are really strong!
Beware places on the earth.
Yo. Seems like a good fit. Goblins can acquire anything at any time.
Variety is the spice of life.
Good call. Nomi is well known for his culinary creations. Let's tell the vintner about the changes we've made.
I still have a lot to learn.
Ashtorash Daniil.
I can help. Hey, don't die out there.
I don't plan on dying making wine.
Anyone hungry? Life is more pleasant on a full stomach.
On the street. Don't be a stranger. Yeah.
Want 10 fermented fire bloom?
See you around, friend.
Gold. You gotta kill about 10 of these dudes. Oh, I lost some. State of WoW. Just no challenge. Yeah, sure, I overgear this, but not by much. I mean, you shouldn't. Oh, you get a toy.
Don't forget to eat.
Ashtorash Daniil.
Wait, so guess I gotta go touch the barrel.
Ashtoresh Daniil.
Hmm. A decent color. And it has legs. Oh, such a fragrant bouquet. Exquisite. I couldn't have done better myself.
It's got some earthy tones and a buttery taste.
Oh, hi. Meet you back in the big city.
Can I drink this now? I'm in the wrong zone. Any Hearthstones up? Nope. Isn't that star, like, the Pantheon or something? There's some lore about that star. And how you can see it in the zones.
Spirits watch over you.
I've done the Volpera a disservice. I hastily dismissed the Volpera. Witness Bane welcomed the Volpera into the Horde.
Kiro, I must apologize for so hastily dismissing you earlier. The Horde endures because we band together in times of adversity. Though I turned you away, you selflessly came to our aid, just as you did in Voldoon. Such is the true spirit of the Horde. If you still desire to join us, you would be most welcome within our ranks.
It would be our honor, High Chieftain.
Then it is decided. From this day forth, the Volpera of Voldoon are allies of the Horde.
Speak freely.
They don't eat alpacas here, right?
And so it is that the Horde get their furries. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Love you. Hope you enjoyed the Volpera story. A race I will probably never play. Alright. Take care. Hope everyone's safe. Bye.